I'm Dr. Torian Easterling, First Deputy Commissioner and Chief Equity Officer at the New York City Health Department. It is important that all New Yorkers have the information they need to make an informed decision about whether or not they would like to receive a COVID-19 vaccine. To help, here are some details I wanted to share about the vaccine and the city's plan to distribute them. First, you should know the vaccine is safe. The COVID-19 vaccine has gone through clinical trials with thousands of people of various races and ethnicities and ages who volunteer to participate in these studies. The vaccines have been authorized by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, or FDA, as being safe, using the same processes used to review and approve every other vaccine. The vaccines are effective. The clinical studies have shown that the vaccines are more than 94% effective at preventing COVID-19. And the COVID-19 vaccines will be made available to all New Yorkers in a way that is equitable and that prioritizes groups and communities who have experienced the greatest burdens due to COVID-19. New Yorkers who wish to get vaccinated will be able to do so at no cost to them. Currently, we estimate that there will be enough vaccine supplies for all New Yorkers by the middle of 2021. Trust and transparency are at the core of turning a vaccine into a vaccination. I know, given our country's historic abuses and medical experimentation, which Black, Latino, Indigenous people, and other communities of color have experienced at the hands of medical and government institutions, it is difficult for many of us to trust that the government is looking out for us, especially right now when Black and Latino communities across this city have experienced unimaginable harm and trauma during the COVID-19 pandemic. But it is a duty of the New York City Health Department in this city to build back the trust that has been lost. It is with this in mind that equity is at the forefront of our vaccine distribution plan. We want New Yorkers to have the information they need to make their own informed decision. We want to create opportunities for conversations with communities and hear concerns directly so that we may address them. I hope you will join me in these upcoming dialogues. When the opportunity arrives for me to take the vaccine, I plan to get vaccinated. I trust the science, and I also want to protect my family, our community, and other New Yorkers against COVID-19. Thank you.